Welcome to the Lake George Winter Carnival. This is AMEC 2018 ice racing season. I think this is round four, February 10th. This is the first heat of the day. We are on Lake George, which is a pretty cool place to be. We've actually got a pretty good crowd today, which is a rarity for us. But unfortunately, not the best course. Visibility has been hit or miss. It's okay at the moment. But we've got hard ice with not a lot of grip. And as you can see, we've got some pretty big snowbanks, too, which are going to be pretty painful for anybody who finds them, hopefully not me. But maybe even the bigger issue, though, is we've got a lot of bumps in the ice. There's a lot of imperfections, as you can probably see already, that really move the car around a lot. It's going to be kind of punishing, and I'm probably even going to be getting air on the back straight, which is, well, if I had a new car, that'd be one thing, but in a 14-year-old rusty Subaru, maybe not the best. We'll see how things hold. I hope everything stays together. That's the priority as ever. I'm starting second place today, and fingers crossed, keep everything clean. Thank you. grip. The ice is way polished. So take it real easy. The last half of the last half of the lap. Try to bring it home. I'm going much slower than before, as you can probably tell. Just trying to keep my nose clean. Lines that worked at the beginning of the race won't work anymore.